Okay. Now, first things first, there's a lot of traffic in this parking lot. Second thing, this is new. Got a new phone. I didn't get a camcorder or nothing yet, but I got a new phone. It's got a lot better camera on it, so hopefully it shows up in this. I have to put you guys in a different spot, though, because where I usually put it, whatever reason, this case doesn't like to stay up there, so the phone slides all over the place. So that's topic number one. Second thing, how about those Giants? Woohoo! Oh, wait. Never mind, y'all. They didn't even score a field goal. That's right. You know what makes that game so sweet, besides me being an Eagles fan? You know what makes it just the icing on the cake as an Eagles fan? Go to a division game. Well, division game came to us. It was at home. But have a division game against a longtime rival of ours, the Giants. Players on the Giants team were talking trash all week. Fans of the Giants were talking trash all week. Especially to me. Guy I worked with that night said it Friday. Oh, we're going to whoop your ass on Sunday. Okay. I used to talk a lot of shit for the games, after the games, win, loss, whatever. This season, I really haven't. I really don't talk shit when we win. When we lost against the Niners, I even came out online. I was like, hey, we lost. It is what it is. I'll take a loss. But as of right now, we are 5-1. 5 wins, 1 loss. Going into the bye week, Victor Cruz and the Giants, I might not like them more than I like my Eagles, but when you lose a star player, which they did, that sucks. And, you know, hopefully he makes a good recovery, and hopefully he'll be all right. Darren Sproles, he got messed up last night, messed up his knee also, but he's going to be out. They're guessing 2 to 3 games, so we'll have the bye week, let him rest up. After the bye week, forget who we go against. He won't be in there. We'll have to rely again on McCoy and Foles with their passing and our receivers doing good. So as far as that goes, the football thing goes, hey, Giants fans, you guys lost. Deal with it. It happens. Walking Dead was on last night. I didn't watch it. I have not honestly watched one episode of that show. I haven't gotten into hype of it. It's just, I don't know. I mean, I usually like zombie stuff and everything else, but I just, for whatever reason, I didn't get into it at all. So everyone's all hyped up about Walking Dead. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I never watched a minute of that show, but everyone was all excited about it last night online and everything. Didn't have a fire over the weekend, sadly enough, because it was just too wet out, and everyone was doing stuff. That jackass really fucking take me some. That's really it. New phone. There's one with better camera, so hopefully this comes out and you guys will see. And Eagles with the Giants. Dallas had a great comeback too. I didn't really talk about them, but Dallas had a great comeback, or a great win, whatever. All I know is that they won, and 8 sacks, though, by the Eagles against the Giants. It was lovely, absolutely lovely. I love seeing them rush in there like that and get to the quarterback. That's what this defense is all about, but that's really it. Time to go eat my lunch, and see you guys later.